Japanese words you should never mix up, part 10. じゃあまたね and じゃあまだね For example, ありがとう、じゃあまたね versus, yo, arigato, じゃあまだね